We're learning more about a deadly shooting that occurred outside of a bar in Stone Mountain last night. This was the scene outside of Will Henry's Tavern, and that is on Rockbridge Road, right across the street from the Kroger, if you're familiar with that area. Police say the shooting stemmed from a road rage incident in the tavern parking lot. Officers have identified the man shot as 39-year-old Jerome Johnson. They say 27-year-old Jonathan Hernandez is now in custody and charged with his murder.